The problem with the 45 ACP is the magazines are holy grails. You can't find them, and I had an incident many years ago, and those magazines disappeared. So I don't have any 45. I have some aftermarket ones, but they don't work well. But original Uzi 45 mags are real hard to find. This is a rifle, even though it's a submachine gun, or it's a submachine gun in the real world. That's why it has a 16-inch barrel. That's how you're able to buy this system in the United States back in 94.